Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on HDR on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. You'll only be able to do this if the TV or monitor you are using supports HDR. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on HDR on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon in the Profile tab after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the settings, choose General from the list on the left, and then select TV and Display options. Within these settings, select Video Modes in the Advanced section, and then simply check the box called Allow HDR 10, and it should turn on. You can then also select Auto HDR below this if you want. You might now also want to calibrate HDR, and this can be done by going back one page and by choosing Calibrate HDR for games. And so that is how to turn on HDR on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.